And this is what the interior looks like. Some rat nested stuff there. Rusting through the floor in all four areas. So that's gonna have to be replaced. Surprise, surprise, same things in the trunk.